Let us now go to Kennebunk, Maine, where the brilliant Emmy Award-winning, Peabody Award-winning comedy writer Jim Earle is standing by. Hello, Jim.
David Feldman!
Why, if it isn't Senator Susan Collins. Hello, Senator.
Well, hello there. Jimmy can't come to the phone right now. He's busy sanitizing my baster.
Your baster?
Oh, get your mind out of the gutter, David. I'm not talking about my turkey baster. I'm talking about the cylindrical suction device my husband Tom uses to periodically coat my desiccated camel toe with juices in order to prevent undesired moisture loss.
I'm sorry.
I know you're anxious to hear how the state of Maine is holding up during these trying times.
Yes, of course.
I'll admit that things were looking pretty grim for a while. Mm-hmm. Garbage was everywhere. Basic sanitation procedures were unheard of. Dead animals were left in the streets. Looting was rampant. Sewage was backing up. People were vomiting and passing out in public buildings. And then the coronavirus hit.
Maine.
But let's look at the figures, David. President Trump gave Colorado only one day's worth of the medical supplies they requested, but he gave Maine 5.2%, and you can thank me for that extra 0.2%, fella.
Thank you.
Crust ice and body bags won't grow on trees, assholes.
Crushed ice and body bags.
They don't grow on trees.
No, they don't. No, they don't.
But did you know, as a precaution, the state of Maine is closing all of its playgrounds?
I would hope so.
Well, now Mainers will have to find another place to score some crack, like our state house. David, we've also closed all of our beaches. And now Mainers will have to find another place to poop, like our state house. And now I learned Maine just closed its state house. Mm. Now Mainers will have to find another place to poop and score crack, like New Hampshire. Things are getting really scary, David. Really scary.
Yeah. Sounds like
this morning, I thought I was getting the virus because my lungs were filling up with fluid. Then I realized I was blowing my neighbor's horse. Old Trotter nearly gave me the trots.
You got to be careful, Senator.
You certainly do, David. It's very concerning. Mm-hmm. Across the state of Maine, Maine factories are retooling to make soap. And believe you me, Mainers aren't used to having soap around their tools.
They have dirty tools, you're saying.
They certainly do. We We all have to do our part, David.
Yes.
I've been donating all of my old panties to be made into face masks. They won't protect against the virus, but they will stop a charging moose from 10 feet away. Are you staying home, David?
Yes, I am, Senator Susan Collins. Yes, I am.
Well, that's very good, because I'm urging all Mainers to stay in their homes. That is, until the bank forecloses. Then they can pack up their shit, put on their coonskin caps, and walk their fat asses all the way to Canada, for all I care.
Well, you are a Republican.
I'm a moderate centrist Republican.
Yes, that's right. That's right.
God bless America.
Yes.
As you know, Mainers have been practicing social distancing for years.
Yes.
Do you want to know what our secret is, David?
Yes.
We're all a bunch of insufferable assholes. But I'm proud to say the Susan Collins household is setting an example for all Mainers.
Oh, good for you.
Did you know my husband, Tom Collins, is doing his best to flatten the curve? That's because he has Peyronie's disease. And, well, if he has to be around people, he now takes special care to jerk off into his elbow, not his hands. But then again, he's always done that, and that's why I married the man. That and his obscene wealth.
His obscene wealth.
He's obscenely wealthy. Mm.
What's going on in Washington, D.C.? What are the Republicans talking about?
Well, David, I agree with Lindsey Graham.
Yeah?
We must ban the wet market.
Yes, the wet market, absolutely.
By the way, when I was younger, my nickname was Wet Market. Do you know why?
Why is that, Senator?
Because I was open 24 hours a day, and I smelled like dead eels. No, get your mind out of the gutter, Dave.
I'm sorry.
I'm not talking about my chronically bad hygiene. I'm talking about the dead eels I'd sell out of my gigantic vagina.
Your gigantic vagina. Yes.
I have to go now. Aww. David. Aww. Jimmy.
Yeah.
Jimmy, it's time for my zinc suppository. David, you know how I hate to infect the public when I fart the national anthem. I'm Senator Susan Collins, and I approve of President Trump's total lack of preparation for this deadly coronavirus pandemic.
Thank you, Senator. Jim?
Yeah?
I think you should tend to the senator's vagina.
Yeah.
You want to? You'll come back later, right? You'll come back later?
Sure, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Happy Passover, Jaime. I could never pass you over, you matzo-kissed. Did you know how Moses makes beer?
No.
He brews it.
Thank you.
Thank you.